Oh, yeah.
Most common things were corn cobs and seashells.
Pause on the corn cobs.
You don't know how to use the shells?
They scraped their asshole with seashells.
Seashells?
But by the 1800s, paper was becoming more widely available.
Yeah, magazines.
And finally, in 1857, a New Yorker named Joseph Gaiety introduced the first patented toilet paper.
Boss.
Wow.
Hero.
1857. So until 1857, everyone was just... The Romans cleaned it behind sea sponges.
That's